The Sandy Hook shooting occurred on December 14, 2012, and August 4, 2023, is approximately 10 years after that tragic event. To calculate the number of weeks, we need to find the total number of days and then divide by 7 since there are 7 days in a week. From December 14, 2012, to August 4, 2023, there are 3,891 days in total. Dividing that number by 7, we find that there are approximately 556 weeks between the Sandy Hook shooting and August 4, 2023.